Hello, my name is Lieutenant Dan Minton of the Quincy Police Crime Prevention Unit. As part of our ongoing efforts to keep Quincy a safe and wonderful city to live in, we will provide weekly hotspots showing where and when crimes occurred. If you have any information about a past crime, please call the Detective Bureau at 617-745-5764. Or if it is a drug-related matter, the drug hotline at 617-328-4527. Another method is to contact the Quincy Police online. Go to our link to provide information on any suspicious activity or crime. Any information can remain anonymous. As always, in an emergency, call 911 for immediate assistance. Remember, citizens working with their police department make for the safest cities.
Friday, February 17th. Breaking and entering on C Street. Business, alarm sounded, entry gained through front door. Larceny on Common Street, theft of television. Vandalism on Quincy Ave, business spray painted. Larceny on Willard Street, four ladders taken from rear of property. Breaking and entering on Russell Park, entry through basement, arrest made. Saturday, February 18th, armed robbery on Clay Street. Suspect is a black male, 5 feet 10 inches, with black leather coat and black hat. Larceny on Quincy Shore Drive. Safe deposit box accessed. Credit cards and money taken. Larceny on Bicknell Street. Laptop computer taken. Larceny on Water Street. Theft of pocketbook reported. Unarmed robbery on Rockland Street. Residence. Sunday, February 19th. Assault and battery on Glenwood Way. Suspect is a white male in his 30s. Vandalism on Billings Road. RAV4 motor vehicle keyed on both sides, front to back. Indecent exposure on Woodbine Street. Black male in Celtics coat and white female in Patriots coat, urinating. Larceny on Hancock Street. Cell phone reported taken. Unarmed robbery on Packard's Lane. Malicious caller dialed 911 and hung up. Vandalism on Revere Road. Two motor vehicles spray painted over weekend. Vandalism on Water Street. Window reported damaged. Larceny on Belmont Street. Ladder reported stolen. Vandalism on Hancock Street. Tree down and stadium wall damaged. Debris at scene. Tuesday, February 21st. Vandalism on Federal Ave. Report, children playing, damage to cherry tree. Vandalism on Revere Road. Motor vehicle spray painted over weekend. Larceny on Water Street. Ex-roommate allegedly stole medication. Still had key to residence. Larceny on Coddington Street. Business. Larceny on Cliff Street. Reported theft of package left between doors. Wednesday, February 22nd. Vandalism on Baxter Ave. Damage done to motor vehicle for third time. Mirror reported broken. Breaking and entering on Elm Street. Speakers reported taken from garage, lock broken. Larceny on Willard Street. Person known to victim reportedly stole wallet and money. Larceny on Crown Colony Drive. Complaints filed. Wednesday, February 22nd. Attempted breaking and entering on School Street. Business, possible damage to door. Thursday, February 23rd. Larceny on Whitwell Street. Computer, arrest made. Larceny on Congress Street. Phone taken, waiting room. Attempted breaking and entering on Fairmount Way. Residence, front door, window damaged. Vandalism on Quincy Ave. Vehicle's tire slashed. Friday, February 24th. Indecent exposure on Center Street. Report to be filed. Vandalism on Karl Marx Street. Tagging, racial in nature. Larceny on Revere Road. Vehicle, red Dodge Dakota.